Bethany Cardiology Nuclear Stress Test. Cardiovascular testing. Please note, medication is custom ordered specifically for you and cannot be returned. The cost of the medication is between $200 and $413 and must be disposed of if you do not show up for this appointment. If you fail to keep this appointment, you will be charged for the medication required for the test. If you must cancel your appointment, a 72-hour notice is required. Voicemail cancellations are not accepted. Nuclear stress test dues. Shower or bathe the day of the test. Wear loose-fitting slacks or shorts. Wear a shirt or blouse with buttons in the front. Wear tennis shoes or comfortable walking shoes. Bring a bag lunch. It is important to bring a bag lunch to eat after your first set of images. A ham or turkey sandwich with cheese and mayo, or something similar. Bring juice, Sprite, or water to drink. Bring your medicines with you. Bring your insurance cards and completed insurance or referral forms with you. The day of your nuclear stress test, do not apply lotion or powder to your chest. Wear tight, restrictive clothing. Smoke the morning of your test. Try to walk in dress shoes or sandals. Drink or have caffeine products 24 hours prior to your test. Take medications the morning of your test. Wear any jewelry. Or eat or drink after midnight the night before. Test procedures. The nuclear medicine technologist will explain the test, ask you questions, and have you sign consent and insurance forms. An IV will be started and you will be injected with a nuclear medicine agent. You will not be able to leave the office after this IV has been started. You will then be sent to the waiting room to eat your lunch that you brought. You will then have images taken of your heart lasting 20 to 25 minutes. Your chest will then be cleaned and the EKG electrodes will be applied. You will then walk on a treadmill or receive an injection of a medication if you cannot walk on the treadmill. A Bethany medical provider will be present to supervise your test. Your blood pressure, heart rate, and EKG will be carefully monitored. Once your target heart rate is achieved, a second injection of the nuclear medicine will be given. After a monitoring period, further images of your heart will be taken. Total time in the office will be between 3 and 4 hours. Your cardiology consult will take place before, during, and after the test. Thank you for choosing Bethany Cardiology. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please call us at 336-883-0029. Our staff will return your call as soon as possible.